So our speaker today is Bill Harrill. He's a technical director at, it's Coaster, right? Coaster America, American. Bill is a civil coding engineer with more than 25 years of industry experience in the evolution, development, design, and application of concrete-related specialty building systems. Mr. Harrill has been with Coaster America since 1992, providing interpretive analysis and problem-solving solutions to thousands of projects worldwide. Responsible for the development of Coaster's application training materials, providing forensic and proactive analysis of project conditions, running the in-house technical department, and developing installation protocols and procedures remains his focus at Coaster America today. Please join me in welcoming Bill.
Thank you. I do this a lot, and sometimes it's difficult to come up and face an audience when the challenge is you don't know what their technical competence and technical expertise is regarding a concrete moisture mitigation. The travel of moisture through a concrete matrix to the subsurface and then to the adhesion interface where you either have flooring systems or coatings on top of it. So I've tried to simplify this, and one of the things that I did, I deviated a little bit. Somebody told me about 4 months ago I needed to be a little more creative, because a lot of the things that I do, I just kind of do it off the cuff, but this has to be a little bit more following a certain format because of the AIA protocols. But what I did was I put together a little montage that kind of gives you an idea of how we went from point A to point B and where we're at and some of the problems that we're facing. So this is condensed into about 5 minutes after 40 hours of work. And when you do this, you kind of appreciate what Hollywood does when they put their motion pictures together. But when you play it, it's not going to seem like it was 40 hours worth of work. But anyway, the significance of it is again, the difference between yesterday and today.
Evolution, well, you know, we all want to change the world. You say you want a revolution, well, you know, we all want to change the world. You tell me that it's evolution, well, you know, we all want to change the world. But when you talk about disruption, don't you know that you can count me out? All right. All right. The Constitution, well, you know, we all want to change your head.
See, this used to be a country where everybody looked forward to tomorrow. And all of a sudden, it became the way we were, and the summer of 42.